I gotta leave, when I gotta leave, it's not up to you, it's not up to me. But when we talk, we wouldn't agree.
Alright, I know I'm already gonna get asked, maybe where have you been? Let me just recap. So the last time I shot a video was March. That was 9 months ago. Crazy, right? And let me tell you, back then, specifically around May, I was going through some personal problems. I'm not gonna tell everyone on camera, but I was going through personal problems, and I was forced to find myself again in self-discovery, which led to me working out again, me starting journaling every day, me reading every day, and I still read and journal every day to this day. Working on my body, physically, which leads to some mental health things. But basically, I needed to recalibrate. like I said, I went through personal stuff. I went through financial problems. I went through moving problems. I'm in my own spot now. I've been here since the summertime. Feels great to have my own spot again, and what was the other? Oh yeah, and career paths. So I've been a painter for over 6 years now, and I'm stepping my foot into the medical field. And I start that job very soon. So I'm getting out of hard labor and I'm going into the medical field, excuse me, which I'm going to have a lot more energy after work. You know what I mean? So I don't want to tell you guys, I'm going to be so consistent, because this is where part two comes in. I know every video I drop, I say that I'm going to be more consistent and stuff like that. I finally figured out the issue. It's my phone. So if you guys didn't know, sometimes I don't shoot on my phone. Sometimes I shoot on my older phone, but this has a better quality camera. And sometimes I shoot with this phone because of the quality. It's been my phone. So I've been having every time. Okay, so how do I put this? Starting in, let's just say April, okay? Let's say March, because that's when I shot Drake, Scary Hours 2. That's when I shot that, was March. But I don't want y'all to think I haven't been working. I've shot over, I want to say 8 album reviews this year. I wanted to do more, but it's very hard when you're unmotivated and undetermined to shoot because of, what I'm about to tell you. Technical difficulties with my phone. It's internal. It's an internal problem. I thought it was maybe a computer. I did take in consideration maybe it was my phone. I tried different phones, I tried different computers, I tried different cords. It's my phone, and I'm getting a new phone tomorrow, so I'm just gonna go ahead and shoot this, and this will be on my iCloud so I can always edit it and put it out top of the year. To let you guys know that the albums I shot in 2020, we might just, I don't wanna put them out because I changed as a person throughout the years, and I don't feel comfortable, maybe, I don't wanna sit through the old me editing tons of videos. I shot a lot of albums. I'm sure you guys would have liked me. You've been wondering where I've been. Liked me to review Drake's Certified Lover Boy, Kanye's Donda, Tory Lanez Alone at Prom album was that just dropped, and fortunately I have not shot that yet. So that might be the next. That will be the next album I plan on doing when my phone gets here tomorrow after this video is edited. So, all in short, thank you guys for being patient. I know it doesn't take a lot, but I just wanted to kind of update you guys where I've been in life. I'm more emotionally available, emotionally mature, more than I've ever been, more healthy than I've ever been. I work out every day, if not every day, every other day. And this year has defined me as a person. I finally, am able to look in the mirror and love myself because of this year. I'm not going to go into details, but just a lot of personal issues, which made me find myself. Today, it's going to be less of an album review and reaction, and it's going to be more of just a jam session. Y'all just kind of just vibe with me, all right? This whole album is a vibe. This is Mike, The Highs album. This dropped July 23rd, and this could not have came at a more perfect time in my life, because I was still healing. And everything I've listed, they're not excuses. They're not. Because, I told y'all, I have been shooting. It's just when I go to drag and drop the files so I can edit, I found out why, And so I just wanted to update everyone on why I've been gone. So that's basically it. Let's get into the album. And I've never done an album reaction or review standing up. But like I said, it's going to be kind of a jam session. So rock out with me, vibe with me. This is like the soundtrack to my life, and it came at the right time. It's crazy because it's snowing outside right now. It's a couple of days after Christmas. This was a summer album, so it's not going to hit like it should, but it's going to hit no matter what. It's just, you know, it's snowing outside, so as I look, you know what I mean? It's just crazy because I remember when this came out, July 23rd. It came out summer, perfect time. As I was still healing and stuff. So without further ado, that's the intro, and let's get into the music. This is track number one, What I Know. This album, man, like I said, it came at the perfect time. Yeah.
For survival, a leather on a Bible, and everything that I do got a purpose. Even though my head turned into a circus, and I was so close I could taste it, off to the races. Cause when you know what I know, you just gotta live by the code. Cause you gotta live on your toes when you know what I know. That could turn your friends into foes, that are 10 toes down like my nose. When you know what I know, you can't trust a word on anybody. Even when they hurt you, they're never sorry. What I know. She could leave you in a flash, 200 on a dash, from the speed until I crash. So I leave it in the past, leave it on the gas, cause I need it in fast. No tank, nobody gon' gas. Had to go and miss it for a minute, but now it's peekaboo, bitch. Yeah. Cause when you know what I know, you gotta live by the code.
Keep in mind, this album came when I was finding myself. So there's hidden messages and gems and lines that I feel they were, the universe was speaking directly to me after my personal issues that I had to work through. So just keep that in mind as we listen, that this album is very important to my life.
I've been behind the curtain. I peeked behind the curtain. It was more than a peek. I've lived there behind the curtain. Because when you know what I know.
That's track number one. Track number two, Upside Down.
That ain't the way things go. That ain't the way things go.
I can't stress enough, man, how much this album came at the perfect time and the universe was speaking to me through this album.
I ain't even got a plan, like shit's over. It ain't even begin. I just know that we don't go.
The camera can focus to pick this up, but I added that addition because of this guy's slogan. It's hard to explain. Keep going.
Hollywood, that's in the past. Yeah, fuck that shit. I ain't getting where I'm at just to stop acting. Yeah, I wear a lot of hats, but I'm not capping. Need a little bit of love right now. Yeah. Upside down, turn the hotel room upside down. Down to come if you walk right now.
Man, I really wish. See, I filmed this back then, but I told you about the technical support. Technical difficulties with my phone. So it's weird to be, I know all the lyrics to this shit by heart, crazy. It's just weird looking out the window and it's snowing, you know? This dropped in the summer. So that was track number two, Upside Down. This is track number three, Life Got Crazy.
Feel like I'm living it twice. A lot of shit in my mind on my way back to you. And 20 in the tank, in the pocket full of change. But I made this shit last for you. Before life got crazy, laying up in your bed. We was waking up with no cash. It feels like maybe hanging on, baby, cause we living so fast. Try to break bread with the homies. You'd have been hanging on me, just like that. Slowly, then it went left, once you know me. When life got crazy,
even if I go to hell, I'm
sinning, I was sinning with the homies. Even if I go to hell, I won't be lonely. At least I got my homies in on. Cause we're living so fast.
Just a daily reminder, you know what I mean? It's his slogan. Now, it's track number 3, Life Got Crazy. This is track number 4, Like Blood.
I wish you was not wasting. No way. Drinking on a race. Kind of old time, baby. Yeah. No way. If you take it, depends on who takes it. Turn it up, baby. And your favorite song, yeah. Fuck you on the camera with a stash, but it won't turn me up, baby. Turn me up, turn me up. Like blood, dog. Kill the weekend, blood on my hands. Like a sad time, but I'm hot, dog. Me and my friends, me and my friends.
So many one-liners, check this out.
Okay, the only person I ever lost and need a back was me. Got a lot of answers, baby, ask away. Gotta cash in, let's believe the cash is safe. Got a boat in the time we know this shit will be home safe.
Working
for real, and we in crazy shape. And this world that we living in is a crazy place.
Facts.
We made it out and we made it safe. Me and my friends, we like blood, dog. You ready? Fuck with me still. Not sure that I give a fuck, but I do know I can't get one tonight. New phone, who's this? I'm back doing what I want to do now. I'm back running around with the crew now. Ain't saying that I miss you, babe. I'm just saying I'm glad you made it. I told you that shit you like. You love that. You love that. I ain't saying that I miss you, babe. I draw you a little bubble back. Will you like it like that? Yeah, let her make a splash, yeah. She all that, she all that. She called, but I can't call back. Gotta cut bad fishes and I share it tonight. Share it tonight, hey. I ain't saying that I miss you, babe. I'm just saying I'm glad you made it. I told you that shit you like. You love that.
I know you ain't forget my number. I ain't fucking with my brother. That was track number 5, Two Birds. This is track number 6, Real Things. And let me tell y'all, man, it's one of the best on the album. I mean, this whole album is like very heavy on my personal soundtrack to my life type shit list. But this is the one.
It's a long story, and all comes. I forgot who I was, I got Alzheimer's.
Yeah.
My ghost and soul, you knew my name. But I already know the things that I already know. With jumping off your ledge again, I'm holding your hand. Cause I ain't trying to go nowhere that you don't wanna go. I gotta leave, when I gotta leave, it's not up to you, it's not up to me. But when we talk, we wouldn't agree. This is my heart, how could you see? I'm out of time, I'm barely around, but I got your photo. Wish you could see what I'm looking at now, so I took a photo. Yeah. I'm on a road, but I wanna come home, but how would you know though? Let's go for a ride, I'm saying. Hey! Nah, baby, that's not what I'm saying. Real things, gave the beat off for me, these are real things. I fell in love with these in between. For I don't say, let's see the outside, don't say.
Man, this is track number 7, G-O-D, Girls on Drugs. One of my least favorite song albums, like I could have done without it. If you guys are not familiar with Mike, formerly known as Mike Stud, you'll be a fan after this.
Yeah, always. They gon' learn the hard way. Ain't that what they all say. Everybody wanna know, everybody wanna know, everybody wanna know who that is. Ooh, I'm hoping it's me. Ooh, 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 yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, shit. That's G.O.D. Track number 7, Girls on Drugs, is track number 8, Still Works. And this is one of those ones that are up there, man, with real things.
Yeah, I thought my heart was broken, but it still works. Yeah, I fell in love with life, got big love for you, though.
Track number 9, Gang.
I just been doing this shit like
nights. Nothing I said is a fucking lie. Check my whole catalog, you won't find one.
Not one lie, one time. Stuff
in
my
mind,
gonna put these bitches in all the
sands.
Yeah, I'm sick and tired
of being around people that don't even care about the same things. Drop with a heavy heart, ready or not.
Ready or not.
Ayy.
Stuff
in
my mind, gonna put these bitches in all the sands. Gang, gang. I'm sick and tired of being around people that don't even care about the same things.
Track number 10, Keep Being You.
Yeah, yeah, that's how you be the realest. They don't keep it real no more. Can't even tell what's real no more. Hold up, let me tell you something real. Hold on. I feel like we all need to build a hold on to. But baby, I'm good with the fake shit. Maybe I don't wanna fake it to make it. We ain't forget that we came up in the basement. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Keep being you, yeah, it's almost no feeling. Know it's hard to do it, everyone be famous. Keep being true, yeah, that's how you be the realest. Yeah, yeah, that's how you be the realest. Keep being you, yeah, it's almost no feeling. Give a fuck about no pictures, except the big one.
This is track number 11, Blue Water.
Woke up looking at the blue water. Your car in the driveway, I say. Got a tinge, you do what I say. On time is what the time say. Cause all I wanna do, yeah, is run shit up with you, yeah. After all of them things we've been through.
It's when I did it. I remember who I was in the beginning. But it ended.
Lost with me, but now things are coming together now. I'm feeling the scene, I'm leaving the beat, I'm leaving on you, leaning on me, we all together now. Cause I remember them days when I didn't. I remember who I was in the beginning, right to the end.
This is track number 12, Bar Hopping. This one has a special place in my heart. All of these do, but.
This ain't what I wanted, but it's all I need. I've been on, you've been trying to meet me. Let's link up, link up, go bobbing. We can start down the road, let the liquor take full control. Let's go back, back, back to where we last lived. Wishing that we last lived. And I know you don't feel the same, feel the same. So that's up the girl that I used to know. She got whiskey on the breath, and she killed me. Red lips on the glass and some hair to match. How you run around town straight curving me? Doing shit for someone else that you learned from me. Same spot we met back in August. Talking about things that we wanted. Whole thing was run by September. Let's drink so I can't remember. I saw the future and you knew that. Had a chance to do that, we blew that. Whole thing was run last September. Hey. So that took the girl that I used to know. sister girl that I used to know.
This is Don't Think, track 13, I believe.
I woke up, I'm on abundance. My hands too full to hold the grudges. And all I'm trying to be is be in the moment. I got a shorty come and see me tomorrow. It's in one direction, dog, I'm going a different way. I got one direction. If you coming, then you coming with me. I'll be coming with you when you know. Got a lot to give you if you running with me. Let them talk, get your toes done. Then we go around, they don't talk, baby, so what? I woke up, I'm on abundance.
Track number 14, Mountains. This is just incredible. So, like, you can't put this music in a genre.
From the mountaintop, yeah. Shot it from the mountaintop. Shot it from the sky, yeah. Shot it from the mountaintop, yeah. All I wanna know is if the door is open now. All I wanna do is go somewhere with you.
He turned this last, like, 2 minutes of this song into, like, some EDM, listen. This dude is so talented, man. Like I said, formerly known as Mike Stud. This is Mike now, just Mike. This summer was different, man, but, thank God for music, you know what I mean? Track number 15, Rodman. A whole vibe. This came out in November of 2020 and this made the album.
Peace is driving, I'm running from the sirens. Peace and quiet, I'm running from the sirens. They've been around, but they know about where I've been. Had to put the time in to let them know the time. Fuck the plug, you don't need it when you plugged in. They know it's us, we don't need no introductions. Got some shit to say, I didn't like the way it sounded. So I left you where I found you. Why stop now? Why stop now? Not my style, not my style. Drop top down, that's my style. Why stop now, baby? Why stop now? PCH drive and I need it so much power. Feel like Dennis Rodman in 1997.
And when Dennis Rodman was playing in 97, I was fucking 4 years old.
Ready? I don't do this, but I do tonight.
I do.
Eat that pussy like it's food tonight. They don't know me, but it's cool tonight. I like to keep it loose, but keep the moves tight. You is right, run your numbers up, you're shooting dice. I was on your side till you threw me with these other guys. Hand on the blunt, I ain't done. Here comes sun. Hair up in a bun, yeah. And I like what I see, she a freak. Says she really, really do that shit for me. That's a cap.
This is track 16, Right Now. See, I'm pretty good at this. Is a soundtrack. This was a soundtrack for the summer.
You got everything, but let me add to you. I don't fuck around and got attached to you right now. Yeah, I'm in right now. So go with the money, I don't. Life ain't easy when you go fast. Look around, make sure you don't crash. It's a little bit better with you. Let's get it right now. Life ain't easy.
Y'all see how this hits? Y'all watching this in the wintertime or whenever you guys watching this, but this dropped in the summer, July 23rd, 2021. It's different when it's snowing outside. Track number 17, Ball Game. I gotta take this off again, yo.
I ain't even bring a pen when we met you at the ball game. Ball place.
I love these jam sessions. I'm gonna do this a lot more.
I was watching one of my dogs play, and he showed up. That's exactly what it was. We hit up Broadway. She's a cheapskate. I ain't a cheapskate. Saw her iced out, yeah. The acting funny, it's a laugh. The acting funny, it's a laugh. I hit that back door, you said door on the dash. Yeah, I'm cold like the draft. On your dash, cause we all living fast. Be a steppin', I'd rather be a big walker, a big talker, but I can tell you how it happened. Let me tell you, baby, let me tell you how it happened. Yes. Let me tell you, baby.
I used to play ball my whole life, so this is a pretty cool song. This is track number 18 on 10. This whole album is a vibe. I hope y'all can sense that by now. If you don't bop to this, I don't know what's wrong with you. Cause this isn't even a genre, you know what I mean? You can't put this in a box.
Bounce
tonight. Track number 19, Deja Vu.
I can't go higher, notorious.
I'm big with the vibes.
Can't open up, but I can't go higher. Over, over. I can't sleep well. Let me get my rest. You know I never can. Replaying all in my head. Over, over. I can't rest.
Number 20, Deja Vu. This is Deja Vu.
Way too much to be worried about what you got. Yeah. Told my old bitch I got some new.
Fun fact too, he told, you can tell that his voice is a little out in this song and in an interview in his podcast, I should say. A fan asked why he sounded like this in the song, and his voice was out. I forgot the reason why, but you can definitely tell the inflections and what he tried to do with it. It's fucking dope. I love how he used his voice not working as an advantage to him to just make the song doper. Like, and there's so much production on it, you can tell that his voice was out. He's trying to cover it up, but he used a little bit of it to his advantage. Fucking dope. He's very creative, man. Very spiritual. If you listen to him, he has a podcast as well. It's called You Never Know. You never know, Steve. You never know. He speaks a lot on the seven spiritual laws of success. He speaks a lot on just spiritual shit and journey, breakups, relationship advice, all of that. His success, he's not famous, but he's not, I don't know. He's not famous, but he's not small at all. He's not underground at all. So this is track number 21, Say Something. This is the only song that has a feature on it, and this is featuring Vory, V-O-R-Y. If y'all want to know, he was on Kanye West's Donda album a lot. Biggest mistakes are the ones I ain't made. Yeah. Right, last song, guys. This is track number 23, Days Go By. And it's B-Y-E. So you understand that, you get that. Days go by, like.
Yeah, days go by, these days all I'm trying to know is who I am. Don't know why, it's been hard for me to stay in one place. Don't know where I'm going, but I do know why.
That's so deep, man. This album, man, I can't stress it enough to y'all how much this means to me, man. It came at the perfect time in my life, bro.
Like I used to. do, baby, nah, none of it like it used to. Yeah, days go by.
This is such a great outro to the album too, man. 23 tracks, it's a lot of songs. But great album.
Days go by. I've been trying to run away from what I know. Don't know where I'm going, but I do know why.
All right, guys, well, that was the album, Mike the Highs. If you haven't heard of him, go check him out, man. Go check him out. He has a lot of dope music, and as you can tell by the review reaction, because we didn't react review this time. I just told y'all how much it meant to my life. But if you couldn't tell in the review, dude is very talented. And this album, like I said, I can't stress it enough. This came at the perfect time for me. When you're watching this, it's probably snowing outside. It's gloomy. It gets dark way early. You know what I'm saying? So you might go to work dark and come home dark. It's seasonal depression. It's that time. So this album doesn't hit right now how it's supposed to. But in the summer, when this released, July 23rd, total vibe, man. Total bop. You know what I mean? And I just can't stress enough how this came at the perfect time for me and my life during my healing process of what I was going through. Because believe it or not, man, yeah, in the summertime, this dropped July 23rd. These messages were given to me like 3 months after, because I went through some shit in May. And so, you know, just say May, June, July, August. So, I mean, like this album, this, like, I really felt like the universe was speaking to me through these lyrics. And it's incredible. It's incredible, you know what I mean? It's incredible what more self-care, self-love will do for you. You know what I mean? Because I was forced to find myself. And during that process, this album came out and it made that process not easier, didn't speed it up, but it did ease up a little bit. It was like giving me keys. You know what I mean? It was giving me keys to help me keep going. You know what I mean? It was giving me keys to help me keep going. And I got that blasted. You can see how dark it is. I wanted it bold. It's an everyday reminder. I mean, I have a lot of tattoos, but keep going is a mantra that will always stand out to me. It'll always remind me of this album. And I just really hope that you guys like this. This is a longer video, but we're about to really get back on it, because now that I know that the issue has been my phone, and that's why I haven't been able to drag and drop files or any photos or videos to my computer for the whole 2021 year. Tried different phones, I tried different cables, I tried different computers, I tried different methods. Airdropping, files too big. Email, text message, files are too big. The videos are too big. I've tried everything, you know what I mean? So I'm just glad I know the issue and it's getting resolved, and I'm getting a new phone tomorrow, and it'll be so easy to shoot videos now, knowing that I won't have any worries to do with before the editing. Because I'll shoot, like I said, I've shot over 10 album reviews this year. Important ones that I'm sure y'all want to hear that didn't come out this year. As you can tell, my last album review was in March. That was Drake's Scary Hours 2. And here we are, December 27th. And this year has taught me a lot, man. This year has taught, I'm not going to fully go into it, but this year has definitely taught me to love yourself. And that's very cliche, but in all facets, in all areas of that subject, that topic, that headpiece, you know what I mean? You have to love yourself or no one else will love you. You have to know yourself 100% or no one else will know you. And trust me, let me tell you this. If 2021 taught me anything, it's that everything is temporary. And the law of detachment really sticks out to me. 2021, this year, be open to everything, but attached to nothing. Because some people that you may thought that you did know, you didn't know at all. And so if it's just one thing I can tell you guys, it's so many things, you know, that I could say. What is meant to be for you will be for you. If it's not supposed to be, it's not. You know what I mean? If somebody wants to be there for you, they'll help you through it, and they'll go through the hard times, right? That's what thick and thin is and shit like that. It's a, you can apply that to any relationship you want to. But just know that everything is temporary. People temporary. So treat them accordingly. Take that how you want. I don't want to go into depth about what I mean, because what I mean, you're going to interpret your way no matter what. So things are temporary. Be open to everything and attached to nothing. Always do your best. And actions speak louder than words. And just believe that I'm really big on manifesting and speaking everything into existence. And that's what I've been on this year. My spiritual journey really happened this year, 2021. After the end of April, like, let's just say May 1st, like starting May 1st on, I've been on a fucking wave, man. I've been on a huge wave, reading every day, journaling every day, working out, if not every day, every other day, taking care of my mental health, drink lots of water, read a lot, journal everything, speak things that you want into existence, speak the life that you want into existence. When you wake up, say it out loud. There's a difference between thinking it and knowing what you want, but say it out loud. Trust me, it'll change your life. Manifest, speak things into existence, and always remember that what is meant to be for you will be for you. If people can't stick around through your hard times, what makes you think, I mean, that if people don't, it's hard for me to say, man. Y'all know what I'm saying. I'm just very big on the spiritual shit now, and I'm more healthier than I've ever been mentally. Physically, I'm getting there. I was a little more in shape in high school, but you know, I'm getting there. But yeah, man, that was Mike, the highs. Like I said, so going into 2022, that's when the next video will be. Next video I'm doing, though, is Tory Lanez, Alone at Prom album, because that just dropped this month. And then album's an instant classic. He dropped an album that was the 80s theme. He dropped an 80s themed album. Tory Lanez is so fucking talented, man. Like, that shit hit my heart, man. Like, this, it'll be the next video within the next couple days. I'm going to shoot it and edit it easy. Like, it's going to go up. You'll see. So anyways, thank you guys for jamming with me. I know it was a little bit different than the past, but we about to step everything up. I got my own place now, as I mentioned in the beginning of this jam session. I might not even title this reaction review, because this is a jam session. I didn't really go into depth or detail. I just definitely let y'all know what this album meant to me, and y'all seen me rocking out. So thank you guys for listening. If you made it this far, or watched it and listened, thank you guys very much. I appreciate y'all. You're all the ones that matter the most. So I love you guys. I know it's been a minute. Maybe I lost subscribers. Maybe I didn't. But until next time, that was Mike, the highs. All right. Peace, guys.